Hello guys, welcome back to Laguna Seca Madness. We are back on the grind, we're back on the fly, 40 people on the server, a classic Thursday evening before a 6-hour endurance race in the Virtual Endurance Championship. Struggling GTEs, struggling LMPs, struggling DPIs, and struggling Michis. And with that, welcome to more Mickey Mouse practice. So speaking about struggling GTEs, the first one straight spun. And once again, as you can see, darkness is falling around the track. These are the conditions that we will face in probably the last hour of the race. So not quite unimportant to run in these conditions. And well, we will start off with a classic race stint, first of all. And then later on, end with some qualifying practice. Not sure whether we really end with qualifying practice live, but we're gonna end up with qualifying practice at the end of the day. So, yeah, need to see how long I'll really going to keep the stream up. I'm not going to drive 3.5 hours like yesterday. Is otherwise Michi dead. This corner. Man, I did like 260 laps already, but yeah, I'm struggling into this left hander. Yep, done. DPi go brrr indeed. missing apexes everywhere. I do not know how to really deal with the traffic around here. It feels like you need to dive bomb the shit out of the GDEs. But if you do so, you are super high at risk. Nope. No idea what Pinkster is. I know what traffic is and it's driving me crazy. So obviously we got Damien Skullrun with me in the chat, so a bit of team communications going on. But you will not hear him, nor will you hear what I talk to him. Unless it's just general stuff. Nope. What is brake magic? Remember. Oops. Ah, look at it. GTE inside. Oh my goodness me. Three wide in the middle. Let's go. Ah. Man, the traffic. I can't deal with it. I can't deal with it. Like, 32 cars felt kinda alright, but 36 or 40 is just no. Connor, that was a temporary car. What do you want, Faria? Connor, Eddie, I'm happy to also hear your thoughts and also happy to hear your findings on the realism and what benefits you could get out of it. Really looking forward to your feedback on this. Surprisingly. Hey Christian. Dylan, traffic is no fun at all. Well, there we have our overtaking scenarios. Scrooge and Panthera. I've never heard about that. Is that a kind of simulation as well? How can you brake so late there without looking up? How much time am I losing there? Could be we are trying. Enjoy a free lap. Nice one. Yeah, it's all right. It's not gonna happen in a race, does it? That's so easy to do, though. Like, horrendous. He's the man. Especially that inside line is like it's so narrow as well. Like you try judging and then you feel like there is enough space. But then they turn in. I see corner. But yeah, still I'd appreciate to hear how good or, well, bad or lacking rFactor 2 is compared to other software. That would be still a great indication on quality of the sim. So looking forward to here. Yeah, sure, Connor. Also, feel free to mail me your findings. Mail to simracing@michi-hoya.com. You should find the link or the email also on my channel. So yeah, I'd appreciate the feedback and, of course, a subscription if you appreciate what we're doing here. Awesome. I'm not sure how much I'm going to do that in the race. VTE? Why though? I don't understand why you're doing this. How popular is the usage of rFactor Pro anyway? Okay, I'm taking a 5-minute break because this is really starting awesome. Hey, Bill Pirates. Yeah, the grind is really unreal for this series this time. And as you can see, we keep it up. How can you do a 106.9 in those conditions? Yeah, but I'm a 107.5, like I'm 6/10 off. Thank you. for crying out loud. Fast into the corner. Of course it's a cut. Let me see how you take that downhill. Same. The day is crazy bad. I love them brakes. I agree. Well, more race trim grinded this. Man, I can't do a single lap. It's insane. Like, how you do 106.8 is crazy. I have a sector for 7.2. It wasn't that bad yesterday, was it, though? Let me put different steering range. Yeah, maybe that's exactly the issue. I went now 450. What the hell? Understood. Come on, two more. Now let me finish the lap. No way, 7:25 PM. You're joking. It probably just takes ages to restart that session. Right, finally, here we roll. Sessions back too. Yeah. Not your fault. Yeah, like, you need to either set up on the way down into the right-hander, then you can throw it up the inside, but it is a risk for sure. Man, I need sunglasses down on the approach down to turn 3. Holy shit. The sun. And same bait. Oh. And people keep dying left, right, and center. It's insane. Everywhere. It's going to be such a crazy race. Ah, missed. Fuck sake. When we have 15 degree tack temperature, it's a yoke. 15. Yeah, the camera has moved slightly, but nothing to worry. Ah, GTEs are gonna kill one lap regardless. What can you do in those conditions? Yeah. Put in the maximum push if you can. Yeah, stuck behind everything. Oh, it's a tragedy. I could get around the corner in perfect way. Is it if? I think that's what I can do too. How much time in it? How much time in that in still? Roughly.
What?
Yeah, then I don't know. Jesus. I have to get a clean lap in. Surely not without breaking into turn one. Missed apex, missed exit. Hit. 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 A bit crazy though. Yeah, I have seconds for a 0.1. No temperature in the tire later. Nice, and now you killed yourself with that. Pretty much. The GTE actually revived it. Can you be so bad again? I just don't have any rhythm whatsoever on this stupid track. Diese Kirschner macht mich wahnsinnig. Ich schwöre, ich flipp noch aus. Ätzend. So guys, time for me to grab a fresh coffee and then go for a long run. And then we see where we end up. So, we be right back. So guys, we're back Got a fresh coffee. Thank you, Connor. Appreciate it. So, after some more minor frustration, I'm more tending to change the approach, the drive, and see if that gets me anywhere. Apparently. Is a lathe. Gonna do a full double. Yeah, same. I wonder in which condition we shall try the quali run. Probably this real road. Das ist zum Kotzen, wirklich. Einfach zum Kotzen. Okay, fuck it, they're gonna save that real road and go quali trim. I'm fed up. Mm-hmm. So bear with me, guys. Hot lapping incoming. Take reroute temperature from file. Static, of course. I've just set it. I've set it 11 degrees ambient, and the temperature from the file. But I don't think it doesn't matter much. So, qualifying simulation it is then. Yep. F. Michi. Meine Fresse. F1 fanatic, it's both, but mostly today is one of these days where you enjoy. Thank you. Let's see. No excuses with traffic or rhythm anymore. Just pace. Well, F122 is rather popular compared to rFactor 2, isn't it? Yeah, F1 fanatic, I hear you. I hear you so much on it. But then look at me, I torture myself with this shit. Thank you, Ricardo. I'd be happy if the car wasn't that. Much of a bitch, really. Excuse me. Like, it's ridiculous once you leave. What? And literally offline, every off track is the straight cut. Thank you. Thank you, F1 Fanatic. Yeah, this time it's torturing the machine and the guy. Maximum push and so on. Man, it's all about the freaking momentum on the exit, you know it. Most beautiful turn ever. Most stupid approach ever. Oh, this front end though. Our car simply doesn't want to turn sometimes. Again. Again. Und echt. Das ist so ätzend. What is it, PP? Amazing. I'm at 6-0. I can't pull the lap. Thank you. Amazing. If I'm pushing, I'm slow. If I'm not trying at all, I'm even slower. Don't even know what to do. I mean, I think I have one mistake somewhere in it. About 3/10 or 2/10, but surely not what you have. Das ist halt völlig Wahnsinn. Junge, 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 Junge. So schlecht kann man gar nicht sein. It's Skyscream, I've seen better days, to be honest. Today it's just like... outstandingly shit. Not the day, but the driving. Yep. Nah. Michi.exe isn't working. Searching for the Midgey magic, but I can't find it. 5. It's not a nice lap. Well, it is, but the shit is driving me crazy. But yeah, potentially I got a 10th in S1 and then I'm there, but it's like I can't replicate the rhythm like you do. Like you go out, smash it, and well, not maybe straight, but for me it's like a 1 out of 10 or a 2 out of 10, whereas for you it feels more like a 6 or 7 out of 10. I think I might not be cutting enough of the chicken. Bong. Yeah, I was on the way on an invalid 0.3. Fucking hell. Yes, you take quali. On what? Oof. Mm-hmm. Where's your call? If you feel uncomfy with it, then you'll, yeah, you'll swing the magic stick and then hopefully you get Michi magic and then things will be fine. Like, it's you have a day to decide. And if you, like, if you think elsewise, tell me just tomorrow, but I think it's okay. Right. Two or three more attempts, then we're done. I just want that 0.4, to be honest. Ich schwöre, ich könnte manchmal echt einfach nur reinkotzen. So funktioniert die Scheiße nicht so. TechNerd, hello and welcome. 501. I call it a day. Nah, I'm done. 501. So ein Schlunz. Yeah. Ah, no. Like 0.501. I'm sorry. No. Ah, like I got a sector for 0.4. Yeah, I'm happy to compare the data. Right, and with us comparing the data, that means the streaming zone ends here. Guys, not the final practice, I fear it was. Yeah, probably no stream tomorrow. I need to see what I can learn. And I need to see what I can do. I need to take a chill pill. It's way too late now, though. Guys, I appreciate your time. I hope you have enjoyed it a little bit, at least. Loads of raging. Loads of Germanizing. And you guys know what it means when Mitchie is Germanizing the stream. Yeah. Plan F, I call it. But it is what it is. Races on Saturday, 12:15 a.m. A.m.? P.M.? I mix it up. So 12:15 CET. We will be live with the 6 hours of Laguna Seca. It's going to be madness. There's going to be Spinala. We have two drive-throughs to cover. It will be madness. 6 hours of madness. I'm going to call it 6 hours of madness. And you guys will hopefully be with it on a Saturday afternoon. Looking forward to see you guys. Have a nice Thursday evening, everyone. See you. Bye-bye.